This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 24 degrees 15 and 76 degrees 00 W, 24,250 degrees north 76,000 degrees west, 24,250, minus 76,000 Commonwealth of the Bahamas flag coat of arms motto. European, 2% mixed, 2% other demonym Bahamian government unitary parliamentary constitutional monarchy. Peri Christi Legislature Parliament. $32,406 GDP. Time zone est UTC-5. Bahamas can refer to either the country or the larger island chain that it shares with the Turks and Caicos Islands as stated in the Mandate Manifesto of the Royal Bahamas Defense Force. The Bahamas territory encompasses 470,000. The Bahamas became an independent Commonwealth realm in 1973, retaining Queen Elizabeth II as its monarch in terms of gross domestic product per capita. The Bahamas is one of the richest countries in the Americas following the United States and Canada, with an economy based on tourism and finance. Contents 1 Etymology 2 History 21 18th 19th centuries 22 20th century 23 Post Second World War 3 Geography 31 Climate 4 Government and Politics 41 Political Culture 42 Foreign Relations 43 Military 44 Administrative Divisions 45 National Flag 46 Coat of Arms 47 National Flower 5 Economy 51 Tourism 52 Financial Services 53 Agriculture 6 Demographics 61 Racial and Ethnic Groups 62 Languages 63 Religion 7 Culture 71 Sport 8 Representation in Other Media 9 See also 10 References 11 Bibliography 12 Further Reading 121 General History 122 Economic History 123 Social History 13 External links Etymology The name Bahamas is derived from either the Taíno Baja Ma Big Upper Middle Land, which was a term for the region used by the indigenous Amerindians, or from the Spanish Baja Mar Shallow Water or Sea or Low Tide reflecting the shallow waters of the area. Alternatively it may originate from Guanahani, a local name of unclear meaning in English. The Bahamas is one of only two countries whose self-standing short name begins with the word, the, along with the Gambia History main article, History of the Bahamas, a depiction of Columbus's first landing, claiming possession of the New World for Spain in caravels, the Niña and the Pinta, on Watling Island, an island of the Bahamas that the natives called Guanahani and that he named San Salvador. On October 12, 1492, Taíno people moved into the uninhabited southern Bahamas from Hispaniola and Cuba around the 11th century. Having migrated there from South America, they came to be known as the Lucayan people. An estimated 30,000 Lucayan inhabited the Bahamas at the time of Christopher Columbus's arrival in 1492. Columbus's first landfall in the New World was on an island he named San Salvador, known to the Lucayan as Guanahani. Some researchers believe this site to be present-day San Salvador Island, formerly known as Watling's Island, situated in the southeastern Bahamas. An alternative theory holds that Columbus landed to the southeast on Samana Cay. According to calculations made in 1986 by National Geographic writer and editor Joseph Judge, based on Columbus's log, evidence in support of this remains inconclusive on the landfall island. Columbus made first contact with the Lucayan and exchanged goods with them. The Spanish forced much of the Lucayan population to Hispaniola for use as forced labor. The slaves suffered from harsh conditions and most died from contracting diseases to which they had no immunity. Half of the Taíno died from smallpox alone. The population of the Bahamas was severely diminished in 1648. The Eleutherian adventurers, led by William Sale, migrated from Bermuda. These English Puritans established the first permanent European settlement on an island which they named Eleuthera. The name derives from the Greek word for freedom. They later settled New Providence, naming it Sales Island after one of their leaders to survive. The settlers salvaged goods from wrecks in 1670. King Charles II granted the islands to the Lords Proprietors of the Carolinas in North America. They rented the islands from the king with rights of trading, tax, appointing governors, and administering the country. In 1684, Spanish corsair Juan de Alcon raided the capital, Charlestown, later renamed Nassau. In 1703, a joint Franco-Spanish expedition briefly occupied the Bahamian capital during the War of the Spanish Succession. 18th-19th century sign at Bill Baggs Cape Florida State Park commemorating hundreds of African American slaves who escaped to freedom in the early 1820s in the the Bahamas during proprietary rule, the Bahamas became a haven for pirates, including the infamous Blackbeard C-1680-1718 to put an end to the «Pirates' Republic» and restore orderly government. Britain made the Bahamas a crown colony in 1718 under the royal governorship of Woodes Rogers after a difficult struggle. He succeeded in suppressing piracy in 1720. Rogers led local militia to drive off a Spanish attack during the American War of Independence in the late 18th century. The islands became a target for American naval forces under the command of Commodore Esek Hopkins. U.S. Marines occupied the capital of Nassau for a fortnight in 1782. Following the British defeat at Yorktown, a Spanish fleet appeared off the coast of Nassau. The city surrendered without a fight. Spain returned possession of the Bahamas to Britain the following year, under the terms of the Treaty of Paris, before the news was received. However, the islands were recaptured by a small British force led by Andrew DeVoe after American independence. The British resettled some 7,300 loyalists with their slaves in the Bahamas, and granted land to the planters to help compensate for losses on the continent. These loyalists, who included DeVoe, established plantations on several islands and became a political force in the capital. European Americans were outnumbered by the African American slaves they brought with them, and ethnic Europeans remained a minority in the territory in 1807, the British abolished the slave trade, followed by the United States the next year. During the following decades, the Royal Navy intercepted the trade. They resettled in the Bahamas. Thousands of Africans liberated from slave ships in the 1820s during the period of the Seminole Wars in Florida. Hundreds of American slaves and African Seminoles escaped from Cape Florida to the Bahamas. They settled mostly on Northwest Andros Island, where they developed the village of Red Bays. From eyewitness accounts, 300 escaped in a mass flight in 1823, aided by Bahamians in 27 sloops, with others using canoes for the journey. This was commemorated in 2004 by a large sign at Bill Baggs Cape Florida State Park. Some of their descendants in Red Bays continue African Seminole traditions in basket making and grave marking. The United States National Park Service, which administers the National Underground Railroad Network to Freedom, is working with the African Bahamian Museum and Research Center ABAC in Nassau on development to identify Red Bays as a site related to American slaves' search for freedom. The museum has researched and documented the African Seminoles' escape from southern Florida. It plans to develop interpretive programs at historical sites in Red Bay associated with the period of their settlement in the Bahamas in 1818. The Home Office in London had ruled that any slave brought to the Bahamas from outside the British West Indies would be manumitted. This led to a total of nearly 300 slaves owned by U.S. nationals being freed from 1830 to 1835. The American slave ships Comet and Encomium, used in the United States domestic coastwise slave trade, were wrecked off Abaco Island in December 1830 and February 1834, respectively. When wreckers took the masters, passengers and slaves into Nassau, customs officers seized the slaves and British colonial officials freed them. Over the protests of the Americans, there were 165 slaves on the Comet and 48 on the Encomium. Britain finally paid an indemnity to the United States in those two cases in 1855, under the Treaty of Claims of 1853, which settled several compensation cases between the two nations. Slavery was abolished in the British Empire on 1 August 1834. After that, British colonial officials freed 78 American slaves from the Enterprise, which went into Bermuda in 1835, and 38 from the Hermosa, which wrecked off Abaco Island in 1840. The most notable case was that of the Creole in 1841. As a result of a slave revolt on board, the leaders ordered the American brig to Nassau. It was carrying 135 slaves from Virginia destined for sale in New Orleans. The Bahamian officials freed the 128 slaves who chose to stay in the islands. The Creole case has been described as the most successful slave revolt in U.S. history. These incidents, in which a total of 447 slaves belonging to U.S. nationals were freed from 1830 to 1842, increased tension between the United States and Great Britain. They had been co-operating in patrols to suppress the international slave trade, but, worried about the stability of its large domestic slave trade and its value, the United States argued that Britain should not treat its domestic ships that came to its colonial ports under duress. As part of the international trade, the United States worried that the success of the Creole slaves in gaining freedom would encourage more slave revolts on merchant ships. 20th century Edward VIII, the Duke of Windsor and Governor of the Bahamas from 1940 to 1945. In August 1940, after his abdication of the British throne, the Duke of Windsor was installed as Governor of the Bahamas, arriving with his wife, the Duchess. Although disheartened at the condition of Government House, they tried to make the best of a bad situation. He did not enjoy the position, and referred to the islands as a third-class British colony. He opened the small local parliament on 29 October 1940. The couple visited the Out Islands. That November, on Axel Wenner Gren's yacht, which caused controversy, the British Foreign Office strenuously objected because they had been advised mistakenly by United States intelligence that Wenner Gren was a close friend of the Luftwaffe commander Hermann Göring of Nazi Germany. The Duke was praised at the time for his efforts to combat poverty on the islands. A 1991 biography by Philip Ziegler, however, described him as contemptuous of the Bahamians and other non-white peoples of the empire. He was praised for his resolution of civil unrest over low wages in Nassau in June 1942, when there was a full-scale riot. Ziegler said that the Duke blamed the trouble on mischief-makers, communists, and men of Central European Jewish descent, who had secured jobs as a pretext for obtaining a deferment of draft. The Duke resigned the post on 16 March 1945, post-Second World War sign at the entrance of the Sir Roland Simonet Park in North Eleuthera District commemorating Sir Roland Theodore Simonet. The Bahamas' first premier modern political development began after the Second World War. The first political parties were formed in the 1950s. The British Parliament authorized the islands as internally self-governing in 1964, with Sir Roland Simonet, of the United Bahamian Party, as the first premier. A new constitution granting the Bahamas internal autonomy went into effect on 7 January 1964. In 1967, Lyndon Pindling of the Progressive Liberal Party became the first black premier of the majority black colony. In 1968, the title of the position was changed to Prime Minister. In 1968, Pindling announced that the Bahamas would seek full independence. A new constitution giving the Bahamas increased control over its own affairs was adopted in 1968. The British House of Lords voted to give the Bahamas its independence on 22 June 1973. Prince Charles delivered the official documents to Prime Minister Lyndon Pindling, officially declaring the Bahamas a fully independent nation on 10 July 1973. It joined the Commonwealth of Nations on the same day. Sir Milo Butler was appointed the first Governor General of the Bahamas, the official representative of Queen Elizabeth II. Shortly after independence, the Bahamas joined the International Monetary Fund and the World Bank on 22 of August 1973, and it joined the United Nations on 18 September 1973. Based on the twin pillars of tourism and offshore finance, the Bahamian economy has prospered since the 1950s. Significant challenges in areas such as education, health care, housing, international narcotics trafficking and illegal immigration from Haiti continue to be issues. The College of the Bahamas is the national higher education, tertiary system offering baccalaureate, master's and associate degrees. COB has three campuses, and teaching and research centers throughout the Bahamas. COB is on track to become the National University of the Bahamas UOB in 2015. Geography. Main article, Geography of the Bahamas. The Bahamas from Space. NASA Aqua Satellite Image, 2009. The country lies between latitudes 20 degrees and 28 degrees north, and longitudes 72 degrees and 80 degrees west. In 1864, the governor of the Bahamas reported that there were 29 islands, 661 Cays, and 2,387 rocks in the colony. The closest island to the United States is Bimini, which is also known as the gateway to the Bahamas. The island of Abaco is to the east of Grand Bahama. The southeasternmost island is Inagua. The largest island is Andros Island. Other inhabited islands include Eleuthera, Cat Island, Long Island, San Salvador Island, Acklins, Crooked Island, Exuma, Barry Islands, and Mayaguana. Nassau, capital city of the Bahamas, lies on the island of New Providence. All the islands are low and flat, with ridges that usually rise no more than 15 to 20. To the southeast, the Turks and Caicos Islands, and three more extensive submarine features called Mouchoir Bank, Silver Bank and Navidad Bank, are geographically a continuation of the Bahamas climate. See also, Geography of the Bahamas section. Climate data for Nassau month: January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Year average: high degree C, degree F, 254,777. 255 sextacillion 779 quintacillion 266 quatuordecillion 799 tritacillion 279 duodecillion 822 undecillion 297 decillion 855 nonillion 310 octillion 878 septillion 320 sextillion 896 quintillion 321 quadrillion 898 trillion 316 billion 889 million 299,858. 278-82-262-792-288-839 Daily mean degree C degree F 214 nonillion 705 octillion 214 septillion 705 sextillion 223 quintillion 721 quadrillion 238 trillion 748 billion 256 million 781,272. 81 octillion 280 septillion 824 sextillion 281 quintillion 826 quadrillion 277 trillion 819 billion 262 million 792,242 756223 721 2485 7673 Average low degree C degree F 173,631. 173 sextacillion 631 quintacillion 179 quatuordecillion 642 tritacillion 196 duodecillion 673 undecillion 214 decillion 705 nonillion 233 octillion 739 septillion 240 sextillion 752 quintillion 240 quadrillion 752 trillion 237 billion 747,225,725. 206 quadrillion 691 trillion 183 billion 649 million 208,695 Average precipitation m inches 394-1551-495-1949-544-2142-693-2728-1059-4169-2182. 8591-1608-633-1-235-7-928-1641-6461-1618-637-805-3169-498-1961-1-3894-547-01 Average precipitation days 86. 7-8-10-15-17-19-17-15-10-8-140 Mean monthly sunshine hours 2201-2204-2573-2760-2697-2310. 2728-266-2130-2232-2220-2139-2886 Source, World Meteorological Organization UN, Hong Kong Observatory Sun only average sea temperature January February March April May June July August. September October November December 23rd. 28th. Of assembly the lower house, with members elected from single-member districts, and a 16-member senate, with members appointed by the governor-general, including 9 on the advice of the prime minister, 4 on the advice of the leader of Her Majesty's loyal opposition, and 3 on the advice of the prime minister after consultation with the leader of the opposition. The House of Assembly carries out all major legislative functions as under the Westminster system. The prime minister may dissolve parliament and call a general election at any time within a 5-year term. The prime minister is the head of government and is the leader of the party with the most seats in the House of Assembly. Executive power is exercised by the cabinet, selected by the Prime Minister and drawn from his supporters in the House of Assembly. The current Governor-General is Dame Marguerite Pindling, and the current Prime Minister is the Right Honourable Perry Christie, PC, MP. Constitutional safeguards include freedom of speech, press, worship, movement and association. The judiciary is independent of the executive and the legislature. Jurisprudence is based on English law. Political culture. The Bahamas has a two-party system dominated by the center-left Progressive Liberal Party and the center-right Free National Movement. A handful of splinter parties have been unable to When election to parliament, these parties have included the Bahamas Democratic Movement, the Coalition for Democratic Reform, Bahamian Nationalist Party, and the Democratic National Alliance. Foreign relations. Further information. Foreign relations of the Bahamas. The Bahamas has strong bilateral relationships with the United States and the United Kingdom, represented by an ambassador in Washington and High Commissioner in London. The Bahamas also associates closely with other nations of the Caribbean Community. CARICOM Military. Main article. Royal Bahamas Defense Force HMBS NASA P-61. Its military is the Royal Bahamas Defense Force, the RBDF, the Navy of the Bahamas, which includes a land unit called Commando Squadron Regiment and an Air Wing Air Force under the Defense Act. The RBDF has been mandated, in the name of the Queen, to defend the Bahamas, protect its territorial integrity, patrol its waters, provide assistance and relief in times of disaster, maintain order in conjunction with the law enforcement agencies of the Bahamas, and carry out any such duties as determined by the National Security Council. The Defense Force is also a member of the Caribbean Community CARICOM's Regional Security Task Force. The RBDF came into existence on 31 March 1980. Their duties include defending the Bahamas, stopping drug smuggling, illegal immigration and poaching, and providing assistance to mariners. The Defense Force has a fleet of 26 coastal and inshore patrol craft along with 3 aircraft and over 1,100 personnel, including 65 officers and 74 women. Administrative divisions. Main article. Local government in the Bahamas. Districts of the Bahamas. The districts of the Bahamas provide a system of local government everywhere except New Providence, which holds 70% of the national population, whose affairs are handled directly by the central government. In 1996, the Bahamian Parliament passed the Local Government Act to facilitate the establishment of family island administrators, local government districts, local district councillors, and local town committees for the various island communities. The overall goal of this act is to allow the various elected leaders to govern and oversee the affairs of their respective districts without the interference of central government. In total, there are 32 districts, with elections being held every 5 years. There are 110 councillors and 281 town committee members are elected to represent the various districts. Each councillor or town committee member is responsible for the proper use of public funds for the maintenance and development of their constituency. The Bahamas uses drive on the left traffic rules throughout the Commonwealth. The districts other than New Providence are Acklands, Barry Islands, Bimini, Black Point, Exuma, Cat Island, Central Abaco, Central Andros, Central Eleuthera, City of Freeport, Grand Bahama, Crooked Island, East Grand Bahama, Exuma, Grand Cay, Abaco, Harbor Island, Eleuthera, Hopetown, Abaco, Anagua, Long Island, Mangrove Cay, Andros, Mayaguana, Moores Island, Abaco North, Abaco North, Andros North, Eleuthera, Ragged Island, Rum Cay, San Salvador South, Abaco South, Andros South, Eleuthera, Spanish Wells, Eleuthera West, Grand Bahama. National flag. Main article. Flag of the Bahamas. National flag of the Bahamas. The colors embodied in the design of the Bahamian flag symbolize the image and aspirations of the people of the Bahamas. The design reflects aspects of the natural environment, sun, sand and sea, and the economic and social development. The flag is a black equilateral triangle against the mast, superimposed on a horizontal background made up of two colors on 3 equal stripes of aquamarine, gold and aquamarine. The symbolism of the flag is as follows. Black, a strong color, represents the vigor and force of a united people. The triangle pointing towards the body of the flag represents the enterprise and determination of the Bahamian people to develop and possess the rich resources of sun and sea, symbolized by gold and aquamarine respectively, in reference to the representation of the people with the color black. Some white Bahamians have joked that they are represented in the thread which holds it all together. There are rules on how to use the flag for certain events. For a funeral, the national flag should be draped over the coffin, covering the top completely but not covering the bearers. The black triangle on the flag should be placed over the head of the deceased in the coffin. The flag will remain on the coffin throughout the whole service and removed right before lowered into the grave. Upon removal of the flag, it should be folded with dignity and put away. The black triangle should never be displayed pointing upwards or from the viewer's right. This would be a sign of distress. Coat of Arms. Main article. Coat of Arms of the Bahamas. Bahamian Coat of Arms. The Coat of Arms of the Bahamas contains a shield with the national symbols as its focal point. The shield is supported by a marlin and a flamingo, which are the national animals of the Bahamas. The flamingo is located on the land, and the marlin on the sea, indicating the geography of the islands. On top of the shield is a conch shell, which represents the varied marine life of the island chain. The conch shell rests on a helmet. Below this is the actual shield, the main symbol of which is a ship representing representing the Santa Maria of Christopher Columbus, shown sailing beneath the sun along the bottom. Below the shield appears a banner upon which is the national motto, Forward, Upward, Onward Together. National flower. The yellow elder was chosen as the national flower of the Bahamas because it is native to the Bahama Islands, and it blooms throughout the year. Selection of the yellow elder over many other flowers was made through the combined popular vote of members of all four of New Providence's garden clubs of the 1970s, the Nassau Garden Club, the Carver Garden Club, the International Garden Club and the YWCA Garden Club. They reasoned that other flowers grown there, such as the bougainvillea, hibiscus and poinciana, had already been chosen as the national flowers of other countries. The yellow elder, on the other hand, was unclaimed by other countries, although it is now also the national flower of the United States Virgin Islands. And also the yellow elder is native to the Family Islands. Economy. Main article, Economy of the Bahamas. By the terms of GDP per capita, the Bahamas is one of the richest countries in the Americas. Tourism. Cruise ships in Nassau Harbor. The Bahamas relies on tourism to generate most of its economic activity. Tourism as an industry not only accounts for over 60% of the Bahamian GDP, but provides jobs for more than half the country's workforce. The Bahamas attracted 58 million visitors in 2012, more than 70% of which were cruise visitors. Financial services. After tourism, the next most important economic sector is banking and international financial services, accounting for some 15% of GDP. The government has adopted incentives to encourage foreign financial business, and further banking and finance reforms are in progress. The government plans to merge the regulatory functions of key financial institutions, including the Central Bank of the Bahamas (CBB) and the Securities and Exchange Commission. The central bank administers restrictions and controls on capital and money market instruments. The Bahamas International Securities Exchange consists of 19 listed public companies, reflecting the relative soundness of the banking system, mostly populated by Canadian banks. The impact of the global financial crisis on the financial sector has been limited. A proportional representation of the Bahamas' exports. The economy has a very competitive tax regime. The government derives its revenue from import tariffs, VAT, license fees, property and stamp taxes, but there is no income tax, corporate tax, capital gains tax, or wealth tax. Payroll taxes fund social insurance benefits and amount to 39% paid by the employee and 59% paid by the employer in 2010. Overall tax revenue as a percentage of GDP was 172%. Agriculture. Further information. Agriculture in the Bahamas. Agriculture is the third largest sector of the Bahamian economy, representing 5-7% of